The first and most obvious of all of the pricing strategies is simply to have a paid app or game. This generally appears like it's going to be like a minimum amount of revenue that you'll obtain, but you know, the outcome isn't always as clear. When you're deciding to do a paid app or a paid game, make sure that the quality is extremely high because people are going to expect this for this type of an app. If you're just testing out your MVP, the minimum viable product, and you don't necessarily know where it lies on the quality spectrum, then you might want to choose a different monetization method. With choosing a paid method, so this is outright paid, it's best to look at all of the different types of similarly paid apps or games to determine the best pricing strategy. This might vary from country to country or from, you know, time of year. For instance, if you want to get a lot of users very quickly and you're not too worried about the return during the holidays, you might want a lower price point. And if it's during the summer and you don't see like a huge rush, maybe it's a better idea to price it a bit more. Of course, having a paid app or game doesn't mean that you can't also have IAPs or ads, but you have to be extremely careful not to overdo it on those types of things because there can be pushback from your users or players. There is no best choice between interstitials that deliver CPC or CPI. It really depends on what's converting the best in the end.